Hello friends, welcome back. So it's long since I posted something technical. So today we are going to see something which is very important. If you are a frequent flyer or if you have got interest for flight, you would definitely enjoy this session. I'm a avid flight follower, so I love flights and I've got a lot of interest in researching about flights as well, and we do some projects on that as well. So today I thought I can give you a session on what is roll, pitch and yaw. All these are very much connected to the flights, and we are going to see about this in this session. An aircraft can fly only when it does any of these three. One is yaw, another one is pitch, and the final one is roll. Without these three in pitches, the flight cannot move. So we need to do either of these three to really have the flight flying, taking off, or going for a U-turn, or whatever motion the flight does, it's fundamentally with these three. So these are called vertical, transverse, and longitudinal axis respectively. And most important point is these are the ones that are going to really drive your aircraft. So what is this and why do we really have to know about it? The most special thing about aeroplane is it is three-dimensional. What do you mean by three-dimensional? I'll tell you that little later, but let's understand about the boat or a car which we have in front of us. They are two-dimensional. It cannot do an upside vertical flip or something like that which a flight can do. So it's only two-dimensional. For example, it can go in the front, come back and do that kind of motions only. It cannot do anything in the third dimension which a flight can really do. So that's the major difference. And this third-dimensional view for the flight really has made it very complex. So there is where we need to understand roll, pitch and yaw. What is roll? You can see the picture here. The flight goes to the left. It is slightly tilted on the left. Now here it is slightly tilted on the right. This is called the roll. This is the left one, whatever I am moving around now, is called roll to the right. And this is called roll to the left. What do you mean by that? Very simple. The flight will, you must have seen this. The flight would have gone left and right during turning and all those times, which you really could see that. So that's called a roll. It's a very simple point. So I can move my flight to the left and to the right, and that is called roll. So we have got something called as aileron, and that aileron is going to help us out in getting this roll completely accomplished. You can see that this is called the aileron. I'm moving it over it here. So this is going to help us out in getting it. When the left aileron is down and the right aileron is up, we call it roll to the right. And when the left aileron is up and the right aileron is down, we call it roll to the left. That's it. So aileron is going to play the major role in roll. Remember it. Roll is nothing but moving your flight to the left and to the right. It is actually helpful in turning the flight. Right? That's how we can understand. Now, what is yaw? Yaw is nothing but rotation around the vertical axis. That's it. We have got something called as rudder. Rudder is in the back side of the flight. Particularly, you can see in the tail wing, there can be, you can fit the rudder. So this component, whatever I am talking about, is called the rudder. And this would be available in the tail wing of any flight. So what is it? The flight can move to the left or to the right. That's it. Just like this. It moves to the left or to the right. It is not tilting. You should not confuse it with a roll. This is nothing but moving to the left or moving to the right. It is just like you are steering, where you can turn the car to the left and to the right. And this is done with a component called as rudder. In the previous example of roll, we use something called as aileron. And in this, we use something called as rudder. And remember, the rudder can be turned left or right. And based on that, the flight will move to the left or right. And now, what is the next one, which is a very important point? It is called a pitch. What is pitch? It's very simple. When the flight takes off, we talk about it, and that's called pitch. It is called the elevation. And we have an elevator in the backside of the flight, and that's what is shown here. And the elevator will tilt up or down, increasing or decreasing the lift on the tail, which will make the flight go up or land. So fundamentally, there are only three positions that the flight can go around. The first one is the roll. This is what I told you. It can tilt. It is a tilt. Now, this can go left and right. This is called yaw. And the final one is pitch. It can take off and land. Go up and down. That's it. This is what is very important for the flight to work. And we guys are enjoying the flight only because these three motions are there in the flight. I hope I made a quick session and a little sense out of it at least. I hope you enjoy the session. If you have any queries, suggestions, inputs, please go ahead and type in the comment section. I'll be able to reply it. Thank you.